Hello, I'm Ed and I live in the rotating house. I built it with my wife in 2016 and we enjoy it very much. So come on in and I show you around. The idea was to build a square house, like a cubic, and my wife asked, can you let it turn? And then I said, why not? I can turn a windmill, so why can't you turn a house? That was the idea. Not more, not less. My professional background is that I restore windmills, old windmills. We have in Holland about 1100 windmills and about 25 companies that restore windmills. And beneath that, I did shop fitting and constructions. We love it because every day we have a different view. We have solar panels, so it's a wonderful house. And before we lived in a house from 1910, an old house, a lot of troubles, and now in a new house, no energy. That's what we want. That's just for fun. You don't need a rotating house for solar panels. You don't need for heating, no, just for fun. We like it. We like because in the morning our kitchen is in our backyard and in the evening our kitchen is on the front. So when we have visitors or we have friends, in the evening we eat in the kitchen and then we look to the windmills and to the nature in front of our house. For driving the whole house, we have a very small engine. It is 3/4 horsepower. And the gearbox is very big. And we use 60,000 hertz of electricity. And the turning point, the ronsel, I think, that makes the whole house moving. The sewer is exactly in the middle and it can turn. The water, the same system. We use a swivel, that's a special equipment. And the cable we use for the electricity is from offshore. That's very smooth. It can go everywhere without breaking because it comes one way and it goes back. And it goes another time and it goes back. So after 100 times, normal cables will break. And this cable can't break. The whole construction is based on a windmill, an ancient windmill. At first we have the column, the ball bearing and the beams. On the beams we have 40 millimeters of wood. Then we got 120 millimeters of isolation and then we got 60 millimeters of cement floor within floor heating. That's the construction complete. It's special isolated. The floor heating is for the winter, of course, and we have a heating pump on the roof. And the heating pump is for floor heating, for the water, hot water. And we have 21 solar panels. And the solar panels, they bring the electricity for the whole house. We use for every year 7,000 kilowatt, and we pick up from the sun 7,000 kilowatt. So we have zero, we don't have to pay. The most expensive part of this house is the construction here because of the rotating. That took a lot of money. But for the rest of the house, it's a normal house. It's a wooden construction. All floors, the roof, the walls, all wooden constructions. And the outside walls are isolated with 200 millimeters isolation, and the roof is isolated with nearly 350 millimeters of isolation. The main computer. This is a special computer program made by three astronomers, and they organized everything. For me, it's abracadabra. I don't know how it works, but it works. Now I can put it on, and now completely automatic, the house search the place he has to be on this time. So
towards the sun or the planets?
To follow the sun and to follow the planets. You can find, this is the sun and a few planets. Sometimes you can see the moon on the screen. It's really funny, really funny. So every day we rotate in summer 220 degrees and in winter about 160 degrees, because we have smaller time of sun. So that's the system. I can use the control panel on the screen and our blade, but I also have a small, a small box, and I can say stop. And I can say go again. So I can stop it when I want. Okay. It's the rotating home controller. Ja, dat hebben ze helemaal gedaan, hè? Ja, joh. Everything in the house is rotating, including the column and the staircase. Just the house. Everything downstairs in the cellar, that's solid. But the whole house is rotating. Nice staircase, a little bit high. If you look very good, you don't see gutters. And all the rainwater from the roof and from this platform, it comes beneath the house. We have about 15 pipes. They are filled with pebbles, and all the water, the rainwater, comes in those pipes. And there we keep it, and it drains very slowly into the groundwater. And so we don't have gutters, and we don't have sewer, just for the rainwater.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. Hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. Questions or remarks, post them in the comments down below. If you like our video, just click the subscribe button so you never miss an episode. Thank you for watching.